Yo, what's good with y'all, man? It's your boy. Jay. And I am back with another banger, man. And look, y'all, today's video, I'm about to be helping all my centers, all my big men, all my power forwards, you know what I'm saying? All my goats out, you feel me? Because we are the most important builds in the game. Now, most people will say guards are the most important builds of the game, but nah. Personally, I think centers are the most important builds of the game. Because if it wasn't for centers, how do you guards expect to get open, you know what I'm saying, on the twos court or on the threes court? You need screens. Exactly. So this is the most important builds on the game, man. But look, I'm losing my voice. My voice sound like this because recently I just did a 48-hour stream on Twitch. Make sure all y'all boys go follow my Twitch if y'all haven't. I daily stream on there, man. We just hit 10K on Twitch. My Twitch link will be in the description, you feel me? So that's why my voice messed up like that. But yeah, y'all, make sure you hit that like button on this video. Hit that sub button, you feel me? I'm about to get into straight into the video, and I'm about to help y'all boys out with my animations and my jump shot, you feel me? I don't got no clips. Now, I don't got no clips of the jump shot. Now, look, this is why I say go follow my Twitch, because I stream every day, every time I play this game, and you can see my gameplay. Now, all my loyals and all my guys on Twitch know what my jump shot look like, you feel me? My jump shot is absolute green, and we're going to get into that, you feel me? We're going to get into that. I might go to, like one of these courts around the, you know, around the city and show y'all my jump shot that is green or whatnot. But yeah, before all that, man, make sure you hit that like button, hit that sub button, you know, turn on post notice. We finna hit this 13K, and next Gen J, we here, baby. Yes, sir. Let's get straight into it. All right, now, y'all, what we gonna start with, you know what I'm saying, we gonna start with the, we gonna go to my player appearance, and of course, we gonna start with the, where you go to your gameplay animations at? No. I'm gonna show y'all my jump shot first. Let's show y'all the jump shot first. You feel me? We're gonna show y'all the jump shot first. Let me go to edit. Which one do I have? I have this one on right here, y'all. This one right here. You know what I'm saying? Now, it's not too much. You feel me? It's not too much at all. You know what I'm saying? It's not too much. You see it at the bottom right. I got all Dante Exum. But it's a you know what I'm saying? It's a trick behind it. Don't think it's just pure Dante Exum. Just you put all Dante Exum and then just X out. No, bro. You have to edit it like this, bro. Okay? Look, okay. So we're gonna go over here. Blending and release speed. Now, for all my big men, you need to put this jumper on the fastest speed, all the way to the fastest speed. If you don't got it on the fastest speed, bro, you are gonna get blocked, you are gonna get contested, all the bad things are gonna happen to you, bro. So put it on the fastest speed that you can. And then for the animation blending, let me move out the way. Hold on, y'all can't see it. Boom, there you go. 50-50. You need 50% of everything, bro. You know what I'm saying? And that's the trick behind this jump shot. It is absolute green. I'm going to go to a court just to show y'all that it's actually green. But after I show y'all my animations. Let's go to the, you know what I'm saying, the sweet, tricky parts about this build and about this animation, bro. And we're going to start off with the, you know, not the important stuff that I didn't edit. So for my dribble pull-up, I got big on. You want to have big equipped, because what other dribble pull-up would you want if you're a big man? You're not going to be really doing dribble pull-ups anyways. Honestly, I might change it, though, because my build definitely can shoot. Let me show y'all my build, bro. Look. Check my build out. Hold on. Check my shooting badges out. You know what I'm saying? Badge video dropping very soon, y'all. Right here. These are my badges, y'all. These are my shooting badges, y'all. I had to show y'all my shooting badges, you feel me? These are my shooting badges. Badge video dropping very soon, you feel me? I got all my badges except for my shooting badges. But let's get back into the gameplay animations. Now, for spin jumpers, I don't got nothing on for spin jumpers. You don't need nothing for spin jumpers because, like I said, you're a center. You're not going to be doing spin jumpers anyways unless your body is really built like that, you feel me? Unless you can really shoot the lights out the park. If you can do that, then you need spin jumper. Hop jumper, no. I got big on. I didn't equip nothing on there special. Post fade. Now, you can put post fade on, but me personally, I have not messed with post fade yet because I don't do post fades. You feel me? I'm not a post scorer, so why should I do post fades? I don't do post fades at all, and I don't plan on doing post fades. Now, for post hooks, I don't have post hooks on either, but I do need to put them on because I am a big man. You feel me? Now, for post hop shots, which y'all probably can't see, so let me move back a little bit. For post hop shots, I don't have nothing on for post hop shots either, so it's post hop shot 6. I don't know if y'all have post hop shot 6 equipped, but if you don't, put it on, because I did one post hop shot, and it was pretty cool, but I don't see myself changing it. Post shimmy fades, I don't got nothing on there. Post shimmy hooks, It's you know what I'm saying? I don't got nothing on there, bro. All this is default. It was on here when I made the bill. Now let's get into the dribble move, man. I shouldn't even show y'all nothing here, right? Because why should I have? I don't have dribble moves equipped, bro. I'm a big man. I'm a center, bro. All right, so we're gonna go to the dunks and layups. Now this is important. This is very important because for all my big man, you're gonna need to have the right dunks and layups on. If you don't, you will be getting blocked. You will be getting contested. The whole nine. Now y'all know contacts, dunks, contact in the paint. Period is so OP this year. Like, it's mad OP, bro. So if you want to dunk on people and all that, now is your year to do that because they still have not fixed it yet. You can dunk on anybody in the paint. I get dunked on all the time, and I'm a 6'9 with all defensive badges, bro. But look, starting off with layups. I don't have nothing on my layups, but I need to equip something. I'm thinking about equipping Russell Westbrook if it lets me. I'm not sure yet. But yeah, nothing for the layups yet. But dunk package one, you feel me? I got Uber Athletic Tomahawks, which is right down here. Now, this right here is a very good dunk package, I feel like, because, you know what I'm saying, you can get contact with this, or you can, like, when you run in and you have a fast break or something, this block does not get dunked, really, bro. It doesn't get dunked. It's not too much. It don't do the extra, you know what I'm saying? It just runs straight in the paint, do a, you know what I'm saying, simple tomahawk, boom. You feel me? Now, dunk package two, I got basic two-handers off one. Now, these is all the ones I put on in the beginning of the game when I first made my build. So, these are basically my default dunks, bro. But I still use them to this day. So, they're still effective. And all y'all in my Twitch stream, all y'all was asking me for my build and my build video and my animation. So, here I'm bringing y'all this video. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? Raw and uncut. Dunk package. I got dunk package 3 on athletic side tomahawks. Now, athletic side tomahawks is also just how I explained the first one. It's very good. You feel me? It doesn't get blocked. I've never got blocked with this on. You know, I never got blocked with these dunk packages on. Believe it or not, but I never got blocked with these dunk packages on. Now, for dunk package 4, I got athletic front tomahawks. You know what I'm saying? Like I said with the other ones, very good. It doesn't get blocked. Athletic 5, same thing. All the other ones are the same thing. Now, let's go down to the contact dunks, bro. And the alley-oop contact dunks. Now, for my first alley-oop, you know what I'm saying? This is not contact dunks, but for the alley-oop, I got pro alley-oop on. You know what I'm saying? You want to have that pro alley-oop on? That's just the regular one. You know, if you stand in the paint, your guard throw you the ball, you just go straight up like that. Now, for the elite alley-oop. Now, this is for all my demons, man. This is the elite alley-oop. You know what I'm saying? You know, catch that thing, boom. You feel me? If you want to get a little flashy in the park, put that elite alley-oop on. When they throw the oop, you're going to catch it like that. You feel me? You're going to dunk and go crazy. Now, for the pro contact alley-oop. Now, y'all, this right here is where it gets scary. This right here is where it gets scary, man. Pro contact alley-oop is what you want to put on. And, of course, you want to, you know what I'm saying? Catch you some slight bodies. Not too serious. You feel me? Not too serious. But this next one right here, y'all. Elite contact alley-oop. This one might scare y'all right now. I honestly like how they put contact alley-oops in the game this year, bro. Now, this one might scare y'all. You feel me? This one had all my streams lit. This one had, when I played with Flight, it had his stream lit. Whenever I got an alley-oop contact dunk, it had him lit. You feel me? This is the showstopper right here. Oh, yeah. Let me see something, Jay. Oh, yeah. Hey. Hold on. Let me see a more disrespectful one. Hold on. That's not disrespectful, bro. Oh, yeah. Woo-wee. Woo-wee. We're the one that when they make them fall. There it is right there. Oh, my gosh, chat. Oh, my gosh. Yeah. Y'all got to put this one on, bro. Look at that. Oh. Yeah, y'all got to use this one, bro. This is the one. This is definitely one. Now, for small contact alley-oop, this is for all the guards, I think. I don't have nothing equipped for the small contact alley-oops because, of course, I'm a big man. I don't need nothing small. I'm a big man. Now, for the contact dunks, I got pro contact dunks on, of course. Now, these are for the, you know what I'm saying, these are the light ones. But he did fall right there. That's tough. You know what I'm saying? That's tough, bro. Contact dunks this year are so fire, bro. I love them, bro. They're so realistic. And for the elite contact dunks, this is what I have on, of course. You know what I'm saying? This is the one where you're going to get all the contact in the paint. They're mad OP this year. If you want to dunk on anybody in the paint, I promise you you can this year. You literally can, bro. Small contact dunks, I have these on. Now, I don't know why my big man got small contact dunks because I'm a big man. Like I said, I don't know why they let him be able to get small contact dunks. Maybe it's because my driving dunk and my driving layup and stuff is high. But yeah, y'all. Park dunks and layups. Nah, we don't need that. Park flashy passes. We don't need that either. In-game celebration. Now, right here, I'm about to show y'all is my jump shot landing. I recently just put this on in my last stream. And all my my supporters in my stream were telling me to put this on because I guess it's NBA YoungBoy's jump shot landing. And I put it on, but jump shot landings this year, they don't really work like all the time this year. You feel me? You only get jump shot landings in the game sometimes. But this is my jump shot landing. It's called Hands Free. You feel me? Yeah, man. That's basically it for this video. Make sure y'all boys leave a like, comment, subscribe. Hopefully, I was able to help y'all, you know what I'm saying, with y'all animations. I will be bringing a badges video very, very soon. I will be keep running in this NBA 2K21 next-gen content. They just got to fix some stuff, y'all. They just got to fix some stuff. They got to fix a lot of stuff with the lagging and all that. As you know, the game literally just came out. So, the servers are low-key cruise right now. I'm not going to lie. But you see your boy, Jay, you know, I'm a pro 292 overall. Your boy been grinding up and going crazy, you feel me? Your boy been grinding up on going crazy. I just recently did a 48-hour stream on Twitch. Yes, I did a 48-hour stream, bro. I know that sounds mad crazy, but I'm a grinder. Y'all know that. It's no limit to this stuff. We will never stop. There's no limit to this stuff, so we will never stop. You know what I'm saying? Say that with me in the comment section right now if you made it this far to the end of the video, man. Leave a like. If you're not a sub, leave a sub. And leave a comment for me, man. I love y'all, boys. 13K on the way. It's me, your boy, No Limit J. And I'm out of here, coach.